Yes, savings are taken into consideration when it comes to a determination of alimony. Again, one of the biggest factors in determining whether alimony is payable is the ability to pay of the payor. That doesn't necessarily mean that they will require the payor to eliminate their savings in order to pay alimony, but certainly at a minimum, the income produced from the savings will be taken into consideration in most cases when it comes to the payor's ability to pay.